Hi, boys and girls. We're going to learn five letters today. We're going to learn how they're uppercase and lowercase. And I bet you're getting good at this. Say I. Remember, I can look like that sometimes when it's by itself or like that. I can. I can. Find uppercase. Find uppercase and lowercase letters. And lowercase letters. We're just going to work on these today. And we're going to work on five. And I'm going to start with the one that I want to start with because you're going to find out what my name starts with. My name is Mulligan. Mulligan. And I have two humps if I'm lowercase. So this is an M, Mulligan. Two humps, one line down, hump, hump. And when we teach writing, we say one line down, curve, curve. Okay, so that's the lowercase M. So the uppercase M has a little bit of a difference. Their lines are straight, but you're going to kind of see that it goes down once and back up and down again. So letters do not look exactly alike where they're taller and shorter in the same line movements. They can be different. Okay, so then you need to know how to look at letters and how to pair them up so you can match them. All right? So the uppercase M has a straight line, just like the lowercase M. But then the line slants down, up, down. Okay? They slant. So they go down, up, down, don't they? So the lowercase M is different. It has kind of that same idea of moving your finger that many times, but it's not straight. It's curved. One line down, back down, back down. Okay? That's the uppercase M, lowercase M. They don't look exactly alike, but almost. They still go down once, twice. Down once, twice. So you had to kind of look and just see how close they are. That is a match. Uppercase M, lowercase M. Uppercase is taller in the sky. Lowercase is down lower to the ground. Look at the N. Okay? It does have an uppercase N, has one line, and then it slants, and then it goes back down here. That's the uppercase capital N. And like the M, that capital N has straight lines, just like the capital M and N, but the lowercase has curves. Curve, curve. This one only has one curve around. That's the N. The M has two curves. One, two. Okay? N, M. Uppercase M, uppercase N. Lowercase M, lowercase N. Okay? Now, this is the U. It's a vowel. Okay? It's a U. Do that. It kind of looks like a horseshoe or a magnet in real life, doesn't it? It's a U. And we know this is uppercase because it's taller. This one's shorter, okay? Uppercase capital U, lowercase U. All right, let's look at the H. H, look how thick this is compared to that. They don't look a lot alike, do they? But they have, one has the straight lines and one has the curve. Just like these have straight lines, but the lowercase has curves too. So H is one line down, cross. The lowercase H is one line down, curve around. Uppercase H, lowercase H. This one looks wider, doesn't it? This one looks a little thinner. This is the R, capital R. One line down, curve around, kick out. Capital R. One line down, curve around, kick out. Lowercase r, one line down, whoop, a little bitty curve. This letter does not look like this letter at all, do they? But they are both R's. This is the uppercase R, lowercase R. Okay? So let's practice. I'm going to point to uppercase letters. And I'm going to ask you to go point your finger with me and find it. Ready? We're going to find an uppercase M mulligan. Did you point to this? You're right. Uppercase N. It looks like the M a little bit. N, uppercase capital. Uppercase U. It looks like a magnet or a horseshoe. Uppercase R. Right there. Very good. Uppercase H. That's your capital H. Now let's do it one more time. I'm going to mix them up. Uppercase R. Yep. Uppercase N. Uppercase M. Uppercase U. Uppercase H. You beat me. Let's do lowercase, remember? They're a little bit shorter most of the time. See how they go down? Not as tall as these guys. They're shorter down to the ground. Where is the lowercase h? Looks like a chair. Yeah, right there. Kind of looks like a chair, doesn't it? Lowercase m, two humps. Yep, one hump, two humps. Lowercase n. Very good. Lowercase u. Lowercase r. Now, boys and girls, I'm going to point and you're going to tell me the letter. Okay? U. H. R. M. N. Now we're going to just point to capital letters. I'm going to say the letter and you point to the capital. Uppercase, bigger. Capital R. Find it. Point, point. You're right. Capital M like mulligan. You found that fast. Capital H. Capital U. Capital N. Yes. Let's do lowercase. Lowercase r, lowercase n, one hump, lowercase. Lowercase m, like mulligan, but two humps. Lowercase h, like the chair. Lowercase u, very good. Excellent. Boys and girls, you're learning your letters. And we've been learning the tricky guy, too. I'm going to show you that one again because it is tricky. Who can point to the B? Who can point to the D? Who can point to the uppercase D? Who can point to the uppercase B? Who can point to the B, belly going the way you read? Yeah. Lowercase d. Belly not going the way you read. Boys and girls, you're learning so much with letters. We'll start learning letter names and sounds. Remember, I can find my uppercase and lowercase letters. Have a good day. Bye-bye.